Shannon Benson, will you come to homecoming with me?
What's up, Parowan High?
Welcome to Parowan High School Student News.
I'm Savannah.
And I'm Kayla.
And it's homecoming week.
Halls have been decorated and homecoming court has been announced.
The girls for Queen are...
In no particular order.
Shanice Webb.
Jaden Bernhardy.
Stephanie Curtis.
Kenzie Little.
Chelsea Adams.
Britton Labrum.
Whitney Harrison.
And Maddie Crixton. The boys for King are...
In no particular order.
Jalen Hammonds.
Kaylor Matthews.
Jesse English.
Nick Bile.
Rusty Robinson. Carson Robinson.
And Brett Adams.
Voting is Thursday.
As part of the homecoming festivities, seniors painted the P Tuesday morning. We will now show a few pictures of the day.
We will have pictures from the game and the activities next week.
The dance is Saturday night.
Hope you have your dates. Now over to Kenzie for sports.
Hi, my name is Kenzie and I'm filling in for Ammon this week. Volleyball lost in Beaver last week and played Millard at home on Tuesday. The game was a blackout game as well as the theme for the day. Soccer beat ALA last week and played Beaver at home Tuesday night. They play Leahona Thursday. Football had a great game versus Richfield last Friday and play Kanab for the homecoming game this Friday. Back to you, Kayla and Savannah.
Now over to Kelly.
What's going on? I think I'm going to trip.
Not too much. How are you?
Excellent, Coach.
Good.
How are you?
We are standing.
Who, Coach, excited about homecoming?
You betcha.
Are you going to? Well, I guess you are going to be at the game. You lied to me last week, Coach. You jerk.
I thought you would know. I thought you'd catch on to the joke.
No. Why would I know you're the head coach?
Did you go to school here, maybe?
I have no reason to know you're the head coach.
Really?
Really. Solo, what's going on, bro?
Not much. Just kicking in here at Set Hall with my buddy Justice.
Yeah, how was lunch?
It was all right.
Yeah, are you excited about homecoming?
I'm stoked.
Yeah, I noticed, I guess you're wearing your jersey. Were you going to wear a pirate outfit, though?
Yeah, I was, but I have a game today.
Kid was going to wear it!
Ah!
Yeah!
Woo!
How are you feeling about homecoming week?
Feeling pretty good.
We're gonna win!
Do you have a date?
No.
Are you still gonna be at the dance, John?
Maybe.
Oh, John, don't let some lovely lady miss out. What's going on?
Just chilling and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, Jake Topham, are you pretty excited about homecoming week?
Definitely, but...
Hi, Jake!
Oh, I heard somebody was leaving clues in your locker. What's that about?
Oh, they weren't my clues. They were yours.
Oh, crazy. Crazy smile. Nick, that's a lovely outfit. Where'd you get the idea?
Walmart inspired me with this outfit I'm wearing.
Excellent. Nick, are you going to win the game this week?
Heck yeah, we're going to win. There's no doubt about it in my mind.
High school is the best I ever made.
We're going to dominate.
Domination forever.
Dominate Kanab.
Football.
Yeah, excited about homecoming?
Pretty stoked.
Where's your pirate gear, Michael?
I left it at home.
And your pirate gear, Keller?
I forgot it.
And your pirate gear, Jordan?
I forgot it.
And your pirate gear, Brett?
I'm wearing Shan's.
Okay. Mandy, what's up?
Oh, just trying to get through the freaking crowded hallway.
Yeah, how you feeling about homecoming, Mandy?
I'm excited for the game.
You forget your pirate gear?
I did.
Well, you'll dress up tomorrow, though, right?
I will.
Decades Day, don't forget.
I won't forget.
Wait, hey, Cody, what's going on?
Nothing.
Cody, where's your pirate gear today?
I forgot it.
Are you stoked about homecoming, Cody?
Yeah, it's going to be awesome.
For schedules, pictures, and more information, please visit the PHS website.
PHS Student News is brought to you by KDH Productions and CLET Studios.
Thanks for watching Parowan High School Student News.
And you have a fabulous week. Bye!